In this video, I'm going to show you how to create gold text for free using Pixlr, which is a free Photoshop alternative so that you can make your very own gold text graphics when promoting your business. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Welcome to Yes to Tech, where we empower non-techie online entrepreneurs like you to maximize your online presence. The first thing we need to do is find a free stock image of a golden background. We'll be using the stocks to find our free stock photo. The link to the stocks is in the description box below. If you want to learn even more about how to find free stock images online, make sure to watch next week's video on how to find high-quality free stock images using the best royalty-free stock photo website. The link to it will also be in the description box below. Okay, so once you've accessed the stocks, click on one of the free stock photo websites on the left, such as Pixabay, and search for gold background. Click on one of the backgrounds of your choice, such as this one, and then click on free download and follow the steps to save it to your computer. Once your free gold background stock photo has been saved, open Pixlr Editor, which is a free in-browser Photoshop alternative. The link to Pixlr Editor is in the description box below. Click on Create a New Image and then press OK. So the first thing we'll do is add our text. To do so, click on the Type tool, which is this letter A on the left-hand side panel. Click on anywhere on the screen and insert your text in the space provided. From the Type tool individual toolbar, you can also edit the text's font, size, and style to one of your liking. I'm going to change the font to Arial Black and increase the size to 75. Once you're happy with your edits, go ahead and click on OK. What we need to do now is convert this text layer into a regular layer made of pixels. To do so, click on Layer up top and then on Rasterize Layer. It's as easy as that. Now we're going to add our gold background as a new layer. To do so, click on Layer up top and then select Open Image as Layer. Locate the gold background within your documents and click on Open. You'll see that the gold background will cover our text. To edit the text we wrote from black to gold, we're going to do a really small and fast tweak. From the Layers toolbar on the right, click on Toggle Layer Settings, which is this first option on the left, and then change the mode from normal to lighten. And bam! Like magic, our text goes from being black to gold. And the best part is that you can repeat the same process with any other kind of image background, meaning that you can fill your text with a rose gold background, with waves, or even with stars. And as you may have noticed, we did this gold text effect on a white background to ensure that just the text was covered with gold and not any other part of our image. To make our background transparent, so you can insert this gold text over here on any kind of colored background, select the layer with a text under the Layers toolbar, and then click on the wand tool on the left-hand side panel. Untick where it says contiguous, and then click on the text. Now select the gold background layer under the layers toolbar. Press Ctrl or Command C on your keyboard to copy it, and then click on File, New Image up top. And from the pop-up that appears, tick the boxes next to where it says Create Image from Clipboard and Transparent, and then press OK. And that's it. Now you know how to create gold text for free using Pixlr, which is a free Photoshop alternative so that you can make your very own gold text graphics when promoting your business. To take things to the next level, stay tuned for next week's video where I'll be talking about how to find high-quality free stock images using the best royalty-free stock photo website. I now want to hear from you. Let me know in the comments below what kind of background you added to your text. Was it gold, rose gold, waves, stars, or another image? Leave your answer in the comments below. If you're interested in learning about even more brilliant tools you can use to run your online business, make sure to download the free cheat sheet with the 9 absolute best tools to run your online business by clicking on the link in the description box below. If you liked this video, give me a like below, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.